coming up in Primetime Sports Friday. Mind games. Stakeholders call on government to consider mental effects of ongoing sports lockdown. And Bonner and Da Silva make big half centuries to put Windies in command of second test against Bangladesh.
Good evening. I'm Jordan Fort, and I'll have the details after the break.